The Master of Arts program in psychological research at Texas State University is a two-year program designed to prepare graduates for careers in research in a wide variety of settings. The program has a strong empirical focus. Graduate students in psychological research learn skills relevant to the conduct of both basic and applied research. A primary strength of this program is access. The faculty form a large knowledge base of research experience that is accessible to students. Research facilities in the department include cutting-edge technologies that can be used to examine a variety of research questions. Students in the graduate program work closely with the faculty, who will provide mentorship, guidance, and leadership. These key elements of our program help to ensure that graduate students gain mastery of the research process, leading to further study in PhD programs or careers in a basic or applied research. It is our mission to provide students with an experience that will maximize their potential as researchers.
One of our major goals in the program is to help students who maybe don't have the research background coming in out of an undergraduate program that they would need to get into a PhD program. So our goal is really to help them from being an undergraduate who maybe has the coursework background to being a student who's really prepared to be a PhD student with that research background. And our goal is, when we get them in, to quickly get them involved in research, whether it's our own or things that they're interested in, and trying to find a good fit so that they can get poster presentations at conferences, so that they can give talks, and ultimately hopefully get a publication or two, because that's really the kind of thing that doctoral programs are looking for in prospective students.
And then we have an internship program as well that we're working to develop that'll place students in industry jobs, give them kind of some exposure to what human factors is in the actual real world environment.
There's a lot of research going on here at Texas State. In addition to my own research where I use EEG to look at sleep, we also have two additional EEG facilities that are completely dedicated to looking at event-related potentials. We also have clinical observation rooms, so if you really wanted to have an interview setting, if you wanted to practice clinical skills, or just see how someone behaves in a one-on-one setting, we have monitoring systems that allow you to watch someone in another room so you're not hovering over them. That's useful a lot in social psychology experiments as well.
I think that most of the facilities, the way by which we collect data, may be important tools for the students to tap into constructs, to tap into psychological processes. But I think the department has much more than that to offer. It's not just about their ability to use lab equipment, but their ability to also think critically, engage in critical dialogue with other individuals in the department, be able to write reports. And I think all those things will serve the students in landing jobs.
Well, we've chosen this sort of mentorship model because students are really only here for 2 years. And what we'd like to do is to maximize their time learning skills and information that are going to be the most relevant to them as they go on to careers either in research or as they go on to do PhDs. And a mentorship model is a really efficient way of doing that. They get to spend a lot of time with somebody who is doing exactly what they aspire to do, learning the skills that are necessary in order to actually do that. And so it's a very efficient way, I think, of passing on expertise and allowing the student to get a sense of the sort of life that they would have in an academic environment, what it is that an academic really does.
The Psychological Research Master's degree here at Texas State University is a great opportunity for you to learn valuable skills, use cutting-edge techniques to address current issues and questions in psychology, and experience a high level of interaction with faculty. You can find more information about the program here, or feel free to call this number and we would be glad to talk to you. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to hearing from you.